wanna do it again. I wanna do it again. I wanna do it again. You're terrified. Of all the patients that I've operated on, this is hopefully to make you feel a little better, I'm telling you this. I've done about 6,000 surgeries, and about 30% of my patients are of Asian background. Mm-hmm. About a third of them are Korean, about a third are Filipino, and about a third are Southeast Asian, mostly Vietnamese, probably because there's such a large Vietnamese population in Los Angeles. I have about, it sounds strange, but probably 40 or 50 patients with the last name Nguyen.
Oh, uh-huh. So, yes,
and many, many Trons too. Since the fact that I would be looking for, and I don't know if you find this acceptable, you have to tell me, would be to lift the lid so that it were a little bit more like that.
Yeah.
Because right now you have sort of a flat appearance centrally here, and it angles down like this. Mm-hmm. And what I would like to do if I were to do something would be to give you a little bit more of a curvature, and just as you say, a little bit deeper fold, mm-hmm. Right in this area here. Now, if we just came down right here, without removing this sort of triangle in the outer corner by extending a little bit, it would round the eye a bit.
Mm-hmm.
So you look too much like me, I think. Mm-hmm. But by coming out here a little bit in the corner and coming upward a little bit.
Will someone try? Open up your eyes.